And Hunter, I want to tell you something. If you're in a band, you gotta watch out because people get crazy. Like go on power trips, like our drummer thinks he can start every song. Hit it!
1, 2, 3, go!
I'm
Am I too loud?
No.
Okay, I think it's just because it's right behind me.
It's probably, yeah, it's right here, so. I'm back. You can slide your hand to the left a little bit so I can hear you because.
Okay,
I'm kind of sitting right in front of it.
Okay, what I would need to do is. I need to slap on the tuner again because it sounds like it's not quite holding it yet, so.
Tell us how many we got a capo. What's Hunter say?
What song are we doing?
Daydream Believer.
Daydream Believer.
Check it out. Come on, I'm waiting, Hunter. I'm waiting to put on my capo. Let's go. You didn't have a lot of time here, brother.
Starting on him now.
Pressure, yeah.
Might as well learn early.
And he's already laughing at you, too.
Well, you know what?
Hunter's got it right.
He's got it right. Yeah, pay no attention to the man behind the door of the curtain.
Thank you.
Maggie Bay.
Let me make sure they landed.
Go ahead. Take your time. Take your time.
Landed at 6:32.
What time is it now?
7:11.
Well, every time it says 7:11, I want to get a Slurpee. I don't know why. I'm trying to find Maggie May. Maggie May, which for the last time in the last set, if I remember correctly.
Second to last song of set three.
Okay. What's it in front of?
Between Sweet Caroline and No Time.
Mine's all messed up. Okay. Where is it in relationship to Adrian Believer? How about that?
Different set?
Okay.
This is set three.
Yeah, my book is all messed up.
Maggie May. So.
Here we go. No, I got it now. Miss Maggie May. I thought we had it all set. Right, here we go.
Fighting the tuning a little bit tonight, but that's all right.
back to school. Oh, she knew our daddy's cute and made a living out of playing pool. Oh, I'm still a rock and roll band.
Join us again. This chord is for you, Hunter.